I heard about the coffee beans who get eaten by weasels and then they shit them out again. We have a host king. We're gonna try them out now. We're gonna check out the weasel coffee bean farm in Dala. Yeah, let's see how the coffee tastes. You want to try the coffee king?
Yes.
Yeah.
I'm drinking weasel poop. Gorilla. Super fat!
Just specialize to
cool.
Make this coffee.
Cool! Sounds awesome.
Where are you from?
Vienna is very famous for its coffee.
Yeah.
And huge coffee tradition. So we're here at the Weasel Coffee Farm in Dala. And we're enjoying a cup of weasel coffee. Which is basically the weasel eats the sweetest and best coffee beans and digests the outside of the coffee bean in the stomach, and the rest it just poops out again. And then this coffee is like this, and it's one of the rarest and best coffees in the world. You can buy it here at the Weasel Farm for 200,000 dong. Dong?
Yeah.
Dong? Like 10 grams, you can make tasty, tasty coffee out of it, or they prepare it for you right here. I think personally, I'm drinking weasel poop. I'm thinking personally, it's a very intense coffee. I guess because it's made fresh with have a very special kind of way of using Japanese technology to make this coffee. And I guess here comes the intensive taste. I'm definitely not tasting weasel out of it or weasel poop, and I'm very happy about this fact. Yeah, you want to be in the video? This is our beautiful coffee maker. This is the weasel poop. Can I open it and smell?
No smell.
No smell?
Yeah.
No smell?
Yeah.
No smell. Doesn't smell. Why doesn't it smell like poop?
Because you know, after collecting the poop, we make the clean, very very So we just keep the something original poop, but the
original poop.
Voila.
So great. It's just great. I like the idea of collecting coffee beans out of
blueberry.
Yeah, I like it. It makes me really happy. Oh yeah, we learned also, where do they make the elephant poop coffee? The elephant coffee?
Thailand.
In Thailand, they're making elephant poop coffee. We should try that out next time. King, are you gonna come with me to try elephant poop coffee?
Maybe. Because I traveled in Thailand, because I don't know the elephants with coffee. So if it can, I go to visit in Thailand the next time, I can visit.
You can visit? You tell me. This is great. I really appreciate all the information you gave me. It's a great experience to be here and to see this farm and to enjoy this coffee, because you know, if it's one of the rarest coffee in the world, I want to make sure that I'm one of them who tried it and who knows how it tastes. Cheers. It's good.
Yeah.
I like it.
Yeah.